What should I know about aggravated menacing and menacing in Ohio? I'm Sean Dominey. I'm a criminal defense lawyer with the Dominey Law Firm in Columbus, Ohio, and this video is going to answer that question. The first thing you should know is, what do these charges mean? In Ohio, there are two different menacing charges. The first is menacing, and the second one is aggravated menacing. So let's talk about menacing first. For menacing to be found guilty, the prosecutor has to prove that you knowingly caused another person to believe that you would cause harm to them, either to their person, their property, or to their immediate family. That offense is categorized as a fourth degree misdemeanor. That means you can get up to 30 days in jail, a $250 fine, and up to 5 years of probation, which is also called community control. The second charge is aggravated menacing. Aggravated menacing has to be proven in this way. The prosecutor has to prove that you knowingly caused another person to believe that you would cause serious physical harm to them, their property, or to an immediate family member. Aggravated menacing is categorized as a first degree misdemeanor, which means you're facing up to 6 months in jail, a $1,000 fine, and again, 5 years of probation or community control. After you know about the charges, the second thing you should know about these charges of aggravated menacing and menacing is that you have rights when you're charged with these. I know it may not be the first thing that comes to mind because being charged with these kinds of offenses can be a bit of an emotional roller coaster. You know, some people experience feelings of shame. Others feel indignant about being charged with this. Others, most, are fearful of what's going to happen in court. But in court, you have rights. That means you have the right to be presumed innocent of these charges. You have the right to present a defense, and you have the right to a lawyer. The lawyers at the Dominey Law Firm do represent clients for charges of aggravated menacing and menacing. So if you'd like to talk to us about your case, if it's in Central Ohio, there are two ways you can reach us. You can call the number on the screen, or you can submit a contact form on our website. In any event, we hope this information has been helpful.